Good evening and welcome to tonight's concert. My name is Erik Peregrine and I am Director of Choirs at UC Davis here. And it is my absolute joy to welcome you to our winter quarter concert, Chiaro Oscuro. These two Italian words, often heard together, chiaroscuro, refer to this musical idea of darkness and light being juxtaposed to great emotional intensity. And that's what you'll hear throughout tonight's program. This particular idea, chiaro oscuro, was particularly prevalent in the Baroque era, which you'll hear a lot from in our early music vocal ensemble performance later. But given the state of the world and the strange quarter that we've had, this idea of darkness and light also is experienced metaphorically in our program tonight. Thinking about the idea of finding hope amidst turmoil, the idea of finding joy in the most unlikely of places, and finding the resilience to go on through the strangest of times. A little bit about our quarter together. Some of you may be aware that UC Davis started virtually and then stayed virtual. So all of the singers that you will hear tonight have really only been rehearsing as choirs since early February, which, if you're familiar with the academic calendar here, is only about a half of our normal rehearsal time. Despite this, these singers show up every day with passion and poise that makes me so proud to be among them making music. In front of you, you see the chamber singers. We will continue our music tonight with this idea of text of light and darkness in both Baroque ways, as you just heard, and more metaphorical ones. The early music ensemble will share the turmoils of Baroque love, and then the university chorus will take us on a journey of finding oneself, of finding home, and ultimately finding the support to go on. Once again, thank you for coming tonight. I hope you find a little bit of hope in this darkness in our music.
Oh, Oh.
Thank you once more for joining us this evening for the three choirs of UC Davis. We're going to welcome the Chamber Singers and Early Music Vocal Ensemble back on stage for one more piece tonight. This is The Wisdom of the Moon by Susan Labar, and Maggie Lou will be our soloists tonight. Once again, thank you for joining us. I hope to meet many of you out in the lobby afterwards. If not, safe travels to wherever home is, and see you again in June.